advised we have taken control of Objective Alpha.